of a losing hand there, but for the grace of